Welcome to PHP for Beginners, where you'll learn how to program in PHP, as well as building a complete content management system along the way. Now, my name is Tim Buchalka, and your instructor in this course is Dave Hollingworth. Now, I started out as a programmer in the 1980s, and I've been a professional software developer ever since, as well as a teacher. Now, I've actually got close to 300,000 students and 55,000 reviews for my various programming courses. And last year, in 2017, I created the Learn Programming Academy with a goal to train 1 million people as software developers in the next 3 years. Now, to help with that, I'm partnering with a group of instructors who've demonstrated a commitment to excellence and who have the right real-world programming experience and skills to help people just like you become professional software developers. Dave is extremely well qualified and has vast experience as a web application developer. His first web application was for a major insurance company way back in 1999. Dave has been an instructor on Udemy since 2012 and has put together an outstanding course which will not only teach you PHP step by step, but will also teach you the theory of putting together a content management system and then put those skills into practice building that content management system. Dave will start with the basics of installing a web server running on your own computer, an editor for writing code, and then start with PHP. You'll learn how to write secure code, how to write reusable, more maintainable code, and also how to structure your code using object-oriented programming practices. You'll also learn how to style your site using Bootcamp, and learn about storing data in a relational database, and more. Now, there's no other requirements needed to enroll in this course other than having access to a computer. Now, if you're looking to get your first or a better programming job or to freelance as a software developer, then this course will definitely help you. Feel free also to look through the course description on this page for more details, and we look forward to seeing you on the inside.